My name is Xavier Bray. I'm the director of the Worries Collection, and I wanted to make sure that you knew that we have the most fantastic exhibition of Spanish paintings, Spanish masterpieces from the Bowes Museum up in County Durham. They've been incredibly generous to lend us 13 pictures, and amongst the pictures by Spanish artists, we have also this fantastic El Greco, one of the very best in this country. The Bowes Museum have very kindly allowed us to take the glazing off the glass that normally covers it, which means that when you come to this exhibition, you can really interact directly with the incredible paint work that Del Greco introduces in this picture. It shows Sir Peter the Penitent. It is the sort of perfect personification, really, of guilt, of remorse, a man wanting to confess for his sins, for having denied Christ three times. And there he is with the hands clenched, looking upwards. And Greco comes up with this extraordinary style of painting, this abstraction of form, these use very strong colours. But El Greco likes also to sign his name in Greek cursive. He was Cretan and therefore remained a Greek right through his career. Come and see this work. Come and see also two wonderful Goyas, a portrait by Goya of his very good friend Melendez Valdez, who was a great legal-minded person, who was a lawyer and a poet, but he believed in the reform of prisons. And next to that picture is one of Goya's fantastic early sort of responses to the way we treat humanity. This, and it's an interior of a prison scene where we see prisoners in total solitude in this very strange cavernous space, a very haunting picture that is certainly worth coming to see. Do come and see this exhibition. It's beautifully lit. It's in this wonderful space. It's a great opportunity to look at the pictures right up close. It's on until the 7th of January, and we have a whole series of lectures.